Every now and then, the water ruptures in a flash of silver in Nanaimo Harbor. It's been about 9 years since pink salmon were reintroduced to the Nanaimo River and surrounding area.
We put pink fry in net pens, spread them through the harbor here. In the last 6 years, we've been releasing a million pink fry. And we've seen returns into Departure Bay in front of the Millstone, established a good beach fishery before they do return into the Nanaimo River. As they spread through the harbor, we've seen them spawning in Departure Creek and the Millstone and also the Chase. So there are small populations that are reestablishing in there that have really helped out those systems as well.
To celebrate the return of the pink salmon to Nanaimo and support the hatchery, Alberni Outpost is hosting the second annual Pink Salmon Kayak Fishing Derby Saturday and Sunday, September 1st and 2nd, in Nanaimo Harbor at Maffeo Sutton Park.
And as far as we know, it's the only kayak fishing derby in Canada that's kind of done in the center of a city. So it's actually kind of a nice thing that way. So
last year's event attracted 19 participants. Organizers hope to see at least 50 boats afloat on the water this year.
It doesn't have to be from a kayak. It has to be from the water, though. So, and it's a human powered. So if it's a rowboat, if it's a canoe, if it's a belly boat or a pontoon boat, as long as it's human powered, it qualifies. Support-wise, I think it can get really big. The sport it's not uncommon down in the States to have 300-400 people entered in the kayak fishing derby in some of the lakes when they do their bass fishing and that. I would love to see it around 150-200 people enter in it.
All entrants must have a valid fishing license with a salmon stamp and follow DFO regs regarding gear and limits for salmon fishing.
Pinks are important for the system. They're the first into the system. They come in and spawn, and as they die, they provide a lot of nutrients to the whole system for everything wildlife and everything around. And also just the sport fishing out here has been great, seeing everybody come out into the beach and fish. It's really rewarding to see.
You can register for the second annual Pink Salmon Kayak Fishing Derby prior to the event at Gone Fishing or Alberni Outpost and on event days at Maffeo Sutton Park. In Nanaimo, I'm Annette Lucas.